The Delta blues is one of the earliest styles of blues music. The term Delta refers to the region in which it originated, the Mississippi River Delta. As for the meaning of the term blues, there are at least two explanations. One is that it is a reference to the indigo plant that was used to dye the garments of those in mourning, the color blue. The other is that the blues is a reference to the two blue devils of melancholy and sadness. Here to provide us with an excellent example of the Delta blues is Shunnalo Brown and Nathan Strazynki, performing Delta blues artist, the Reverend Gary Davis, Lo Gabriel.